い、皆さんどうも、マオです。それではですね、WW2K24 マイライズアンディシュルの続きをやっていきたいと思います。よろしくお願いします。前回はですね、ウォーゲームが終わった後だったんですけど、で、ウォーゲームが終わって、GM を、まあ、解雇されて、普通の選手に戻ったんですけどね。まあ、コンティニューストーリーということでやっていきます。よいしょ、頑張りますね。もうそろそろ多分これ最後と思うんですよね。そろそろエンディングは近いかもしれない。で、選択肢次第でいろいろ変わるんでですね、何回も周回して試してみるのがいいかもしれないですね。はい、さあどういうあれになるのかな、ちょっと分かりませんけど。 Here we go with this so-called major announcement. I'm afraid this is a good news bad news kind of night, and I've always been a bad news first kind of girl. 悪いニュースから先に言うと、 With our fearless leader William Regal returned、Looking quite tan, might I add. The time has come for me to step down. ジェネラルマネージャーを解雇されましたって、クビになりましたと。悪いニュースはこれです。Are you kidding me, Byron? At least it was exciting. All right. So there may have been some mixed opinions on my stint as GM, but I'm sure that's only because we all know where I really belong, which is fighting in a WWE ring.Not sure that's the only reason. Which is why I'm pleased to announce, given Becky's unfortunate medical status, at the hands of someone who William Regal has assured me will be dealt with, the Real Suits have decided to name a new number one contender for the Women's World Championship. So, me! Huge news for the Women's World
title match, ですね。挑戦者選ばれたと。やる？今からやると？ビアンカ・ベレアとのタイトルマッチですね。ちょっちゅう来たぞ。ちょっちゅうが来ました。あら、怪我してんじゃないかよ。何やってんの？はいはい、どうしました？
Haven't you done enough at this point? I think what you meant to say is thank you for making me number one contender, Shotzi. Sorry you hurt your leg in that unfortunate tank incident.
これはしょうがないよ。
Wait. How did you get hurt when you were driving the tank? Is this really all because I didn't give you proper credit for your terribly original idea of...Let's have a war games match at Survivor Series. And didn't even put me in the match. But no, this isn't an isolated incident. This, apparently, is just what you do. Playing in other people's sandboxes, stealing other people's ideas, and jumping every line. You may have William Regal fooled, but not me.And not the locker room. Oh, I'm sure, Shotzi. Cutting lines might work in TBD, but in WWE, there are consequences.
Oh, 来たな。どういう話になんだこれ。後ろから来るんじゃないこれ。多分奇襲かけられるよ。多分。ほらほらほら。Shotzi's found an ally who's not okay with being skipped over for a women's world championship match. I don't blame her. It was supposed to be either Bayley or Becky. 試合か？ Weaseled in there. おお、面白いな。いいぜ、やっちゃうぜ。This is an official match. Here we go. We thought it was only a war game, but Cap getting named number one contender apparently upset certain members of the locker room. Unlocking. At least the ones who felt they were more deserving coming out of that war games match.Either way, さあ、スブックス。おるや。いやー、歴史をかけてきたか。そういうことか。打ってこい。ピンポイントのレグ。おう、おう、痛いな。わあ、すごいね。甘いよ甘いよ
甘いよベイリーさん。よいしょ。
No sign of hesitation, and that risk gained big rewards.
おおすげえ。立て。おる。さあ盛り上げろ。
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too. Using the ropes as a launching pad.
That was coming in hot at breaking speed. しつこくいってますね。Going fast and えらい飛んだね。すごかったな。Toss back into the ring.
Oh boy, here it comes.
サブミッション決めろか。
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do
this just like you've done your whole career. Tap out.
ああ、決まらんか。逃げられたな。
And she escapes the submission.
やるな。さすがベイ、さすがベイリー。打ってこい。置いた。審判に当たった。おお、すげえ。連続技。
Dropping the elbow. Ooh, quick knee to the gut.
よし。お、よく返したね。素晴らしいぞ。おい、お
い、
やるな。久しぶりにあの技をするかな。起きて。よし、逆落としからの。よし。おいで。あ、足怪我してんじゃないの。大丈夫かい。おいおいおいおいおいおいおいおい、かなり怒り浸透や。あの靴で蹴られたら痛いだろうな。
She's using that crutch on her throat.
グリグリグリグリグリグリグリ。おお、これは強烈やな。
At least Shotzi's made her point now, and we can finally.
あ、足怪我してんの、もうフェイントだな。これ勝負決めないかんやろ、やっぱり。最初から絡んできたからね。でも実際のショッチはね、明るくて面白い人なんですけどね。なんかヒールっぽくなってるけど。よし、ついに決着か。ヤン・カベレア強いですね。I know we supposed、うん、よし、会おうぜ。タイトルマッチじゃん。ジェネバローズ？はい。
Does it look smaller?
Huh?
That's what kids always say when they come back home, right? They go off to the great wide world, come home, and everything looks small. I haven't seen you around here much lately.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe a little smaller? I was in the neighborhood, figured I'd...Stop in to get a few reps in before my big match with Bianca.
Shotzi's not also in the neighborhood, is she? You know my insurance doesn't cover tanks.
I don't think you have to worry. Tanks don't get great gas mileage, so she probably won't come crashing through the wall. No promises, though.
And just when I was starting to feel nostalgic about you breaking things around here. How are you feeling after that crutch attack?
I'm fine.
Can you believe Shotzi's still bitter you didn't book her in TBD? And now she's turning it into a whole thing about how I stole her so-called War Games idea.
In fairness, it's you who didn't want to book her.
What? Really?
I believe your words at the time were, I'm not impressed.
That does sound like me.
But I was probably just being flippant.
Being flippant without thinking that your actions could actually have consequences? Yeah, definitely you. Then, on purpose or not, Shotzi effectively brings you up to the big leagues, and instead of any sort of thanks, you steamroll right into a fantastical whirlwind tour of all things WWE.
Let's be fair. I didn't steamroll right away. And Shotzi brought me to Raw so she could make an example of me.
Maybe. But is that also why she pitched you the idea for a War Games match when you were GM? A match you thought was a good enough idea to book, but then shut her out of?
I never said it was my idea. Besides, it wasn't a groundbreaking suggestion, and everything worked out.
Right, because I'm sure the WWE Universe saw the superstar GM announce the War Games match, put herself in it, and then thought, who else can I give credit to for setting up this awesome main event? It worked out for you. And now you get a championship match against Bianca Belair. Shotzi? Not so much.
Jeez, whose side are you on, Geneva?
You know whose side I'm on. That's why I gotta be straight with you, to make sure you get your head right so you can take that title from Bianca.
You know, after ignoring WWE for so long, becoming their champion is the only thing I can dream of.
さあ、だからね、やりましょう。とにかくこれすんなりいくとは思えんけどね、どうでしょうね。しょっちゅうの動向が気になりますね。何かを企んでるかもしれない。かなりキレてましたからね。私のアイデアはパクっただろうって言ってからかなりキレてたから、怖い怖い。
This is a moment of destiny for a woman who spent years crisscrossing the world and honing her skills before finally arriving in the big leagues of WWE.
You can really feel the arena, Michael.
Waiting on the champion here.
チャンピオンがまあ来んね。
It's obvious Bianca's playing mind games with her opponent.
なるほど。なんで来るんじゃ。やっぱ来たか。ベンデッタ復讐、もうやるしかないんじゃないもうこれ、勝負決めたら。
Guys, guys, it's not what you think. I have a seriously heartwarming announcement. Bianca Belair.
ああ、ビアンカ・ベラー今日来てないと。今夜は。これどういうことだ？
Second time the number one contenders match has been called off.
No, I told you, it's actually heartwarming.Bianca was wrapping up an appearance at a nearby community center before the show when suddenly, out of nowhere, three buses of adorable children from a local school showed up, excited to meet the Women's World Champion. And you know how Bianca is. She wouldn't leave until everyone got a picture and an autograph. How those buses showed up.Just in time to prevent Bianca from making it here for her championship match tonight. We may never know. But Bianca just couldn't leave those sweet children hanging.
まあね、家庭持ってるからね、子供さんいるからね、ビアンカ・ベラ。
Are you seriously booing children? Wow. What a bloodthirsty bunch you all are.
もう涙もないのねって言
ってたらな。そうなんだ。誰？
誰？
誰？誰？誰？誰？誰？誰？誰？誰？
誰？誰？誰？
誰？
やるか？やってやろうじゃないか。面白いこれ。 やれやれ、やったのじゃないかい。そうそうたるメンバーやな。リブ・モーガン、リア・リプリー、アスカ、面白いな。これ3対1か、それとも4関係ないのかな。ファタルフォーエだからみんなとやるのか、みんなとやるってか、みんな一斉戦うのかな、どっちだ。ああ、これファタルフォーエですね。はいはい、やりましょう。よっしゃ、よし。さあ、仲間由紀恵さんに似てるリブ・モーガン、君をまずターゲットにしよう。よし、すまんな、恨みはないんじゃが、勝負なんでね、負けたくないんで。よいしょよいしょよいしょ、こっちにおいで。ふん、よっしゃ、よし、ドラゴンスレイヤーをかますか。置いて、ボディースラップ、よし。ちょっとリブちゃん、君は場外に行ってなさい。ダイビングエルボースマッシュを食わそう。あ、違う、マシャマシャだ、技が違う。逃げられたか。やるな、さすが。そうはいかんぞ、そうはいかんぞ。よいしょよいしょ、おい、出て出て出て、やるじゃないか。やるじゃないか。これ競技も使っていいんだね。よいしょ、よこせ。やっぱりリア・リプリが一番でかいな。いってよっしゃ、決めろ。惜しい、完登遅いよ、ちょっと。いかん、アスカノック食らってもだ。おいてー、やるじゃないか。おいしょ、おいしょ、くそ、そう簡単に決まらんか。なかなかいい試合だ。ちょっと場外に投げ捨てて、よし、そうはいかんぞ。あーし、決まりそうやったけど。よいしょ、 おお、やるじゃないか。いって。よっしゃ、来ますよっしゃ。いってやめなさい。おりゃ、よし。なかなか決まらんな。ほらほらほら。よし。なら決まらんか、やるじゃないか。よし。よし、来ますよ。よっしゃ。惜しい。惜しかった、決まらんかった。マジか。やるな。That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Whoa! And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Talk about dismantling your. Yeah, this is. 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 This is.おお、返された。あ、まあいいわ。よっしゃ、よし、どうや。よし。一瞬のスキル。To win this fatal four-way match. Getting the best of these three women was an incredible test of her abilities. A test she passed with flying colors. さあ、どういう話になっていくんだろうね。どんどんどんどん複雑化してきたけど。怒ってんな。My car to the airport was somehow redirected to the empty field. え、何？ガソリン入ってなかったの？ I missed my flight. え、何？どういうこと？え、何？ガソリン抜かれた、え、エンジン抜かれたってこと？どういうこと？
It was you, wasn't it? You're the reason I missed my championship match with Bianca again.
Oh, it's hardly my fault.Your car service was way too willing to accommodate.
そういうことだね。やっぱガソリン抜いたってことね。
You know, they really should have some sort of security on that. Figured the least I could do was play hooky from Raw 2 so we could have a little chat.
You really want to do this here?
Fight in an airport lounge? Absolutely not. They'd never let me back in, and I love their little mini cupcakes too much. I just want what's mine.
What exactly is that, Shotzi? I can't go back in time and hire you at TBD. I can't go back and put you in war games. Your obsession with me is unhealthy.
What's unhealthy is theft. And I'm not just talking about war games. You may have gotten a free pass from Regal to waltz around WWE, ripping off other people's ideas, moves, and gear, but you didn't get a free pass from me. You're the number one contender. That should be me. Put it on the line in a match. Win or lose, we are done after that.
If it means never having to deal with your BS again, fine, you're on. But only because there's no way I lose.
さあ、勝負だね。Go to match。もうしょっちゅう勝負決めたらいいよ。じゃあすんなりいくのかな、これ。負けそうな気もするけどね。そんな雰囲気もする。前作のね、あの 2K23 の男性主人公編だったんですけど、結構ね、あの紆余曲折だったからですね。さあ、マイヤ
Of determination on Cap's face speaks volumes, Corey. This is a woman looking to climb all the way to the top of WWE.
It's good to have goals, but we're just going to have to see if she has what it takes to make the climb. I have my doubts.
Cap is on a mission tonight.
おい、しょっち来たな。戦車戦車、今日はミニ戦車やね。あのでかいの持ってきてないんだ。面白いな。戦車戦車、これでもう突撃したらいいんじゃねって思うんですけどね。どういう仕組みで動いてんだろう、面白いねこれ。実際これ、中継見てると撃ちますもんね、バーンって。しょっちゅう細いもんね。ただムキムキじゃないです、細いっすもんね。勝負決めたね。And WWE Shotzi has headed out for. Now they finally meet again to settle their issues. Defeat Shotzi. Even further to the independent. Oh yeah. It's a long-standing grudge that transitioned to WWE and then was with a tank attack.
It seems like a false count anywhere match is a perfect way for these two to wrap up their long time battle. Hey.
Hey, どうした？なんなんだ、どうしたんだ、にらみ合ってどうした？
Into the corner. This can't
be. Usha. 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 Do ya? Do. Ush. Top. Oh. やるじゃない。これで決まって面白いけど。さすがに決まらんか。遅いもんね、本当遅いもんね。
お、藤原
アームバーして。
藤原アームバー applied。
器用ですな。おい、よっしゃ、背負い投げ、背負い投げじゃ、腰投げじゃ、よし、腰投げかな、おっと、やるじゃないか。なかなか素早い動けない、これ。甘いわ。よし、ドラゴンスレイヤーかわそう。ドラゴンスレイヤージャイ。
This is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
Oh, 逃げたな。
Oh, nice stab there. One step ahead of Shotzi there. Caught with that four. Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
Oh, yeah.
A shining wizard action. And the bulldog.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top.
Hmm.お、稼いだ。マジか。やるね。うまい、うまい、うまい、うまい。うまいね。飛ぶかな。受けてやろう。うわー、スーサイド。あ、これどこでも勝負決まるんやですね。あ、そういうことね。了解しました。そういうルールだったら分かりやすいね。おるえ、起きなさい、しょっち。おっ、おい、やるじゃないか、やるじゃないか。お、狂気出す、狂気出すか。お、いいぜ。あ、わいわ、
い
って、よこしなさい。よし、それをよこしなさい、こっちに。よいしょ、おるえ。あ、カバーしなくてよかったね。まだ決まらんじゃろ、そんなもんじゃ。
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
よっしゃ、おるえ。こっちにおいで。おお、セクか、いい、あるじゃないか。おいおい、やったやるな、めっちゃ怒ってるけど。よっしゃ、俺行くぜ。よし、決まるかもね。
おっ、
頑張るね、やるじゃない。おー、逃げるね。決めてやるわ、絶対。おー、なかなか逃げるな、やるな。決めてやる、サブミッションで決めてやるわ。あーっと、逃げられる。あー、もうちょい、もうちょいなんだけど。あーっと、頑張れ。よし、うるえ、うるえ。よし、決まった。後ろ後ろ。おお、なんだなんだ。どういうこと。
And now the champion and the number one contender.
勝負よし、正々堂々勝負じゃ。今度は握手しなさい。握手握手握手握手。よし、いいぜ。よし、 epic clutch match championship, and I can't wait to see it. さあ、正々堂々と勝負じゃん。身長同じぐらいか。キャンディケインが174センチなんで結構背高いんでね。ビアンカベリアもそんぐらいなんで。同じぐらいですね、身長は。体重は多分、ビアンカベリアの方が大きいでしょうね。終わりましたね、ストーリーコンプリートワンラストスイッチ終わりました。ですね、ちょっとお話切るか、いいかな、お話ないか。あとビアンカベレアとの試合であれですね。じゃあですね、今回はここまでにしたいと思います。最後までご視聴いただきましてありがとうございました。そろそろですね、この話も佳境に入っていると思いますので、あとはもうちょっとで終わると思います。私の予想が当たればですけど。最後までご視聴いただきましてありがとうございました。それではまた次回お会いしましょう。失礼します。